Canada, Sarah Horvath.
So this is first over the line.
And,
come on.
Randy, as you and I were talking about before, Sarah.
So Sarah is in the black. Up against the Lithuanian.
Running and sprinting background, very multi-sport background. She played all kinds of different sports. Went to the RBC training ground selection process. Years back, 2018, and they said track cycling might be a good thing for you to check out. So she did, and here she is competing in the World Cup about 2 years later.
Very steep learning, very steep.
So first over the line, up against Lithuanian.
On a strategic moments, and thinking goes into this race. It's fast, it's fast. Reaction
to
something
in
a mass
stutter
race
when
you race
over 10 feet. Speeding up. First over that big white line.
Doing very well. Looks
like they're going to go.
She's protecting that sprinter's name, but watch out. That is exactly right where the bad move was made. She went way too high. And that's the space for moving. Yeah, they're looking for